people have been able to truly relate to my story more because of my failure. You know, I don't think people relate to this, like whereas there's no, you know, disappointments, no challenges. It's just, you know, I think in everything that I've done, it has made my story richer and more relatable. And I think people really appreciate, you know, like being knocked down, but not giving up. And so, you know, I also always wonder too, had I won in 2008, would I have won in 2012? Would I have, you know, would I have continued the same level of success? Because, you know, sometimes when it comes too easy, it's hard to maintain, you know? So I actually appreciate that because I think it also lengthened my career and allowed me to have more successes on the backside of 2008. So, you know, I certainly think it was necessary to be able to have the fullness of my story. And I do think it's a large part why I have had many of the honors that I've had in my career.